there are times when he surprises himself. Never mind Johnson & Co. In the 1996 Olympics in Atlanta, Sugath beat the eventual gold medalist, winning a first-round heat. He may not have made it past the second round, but it was still a great moment for the Sri Lankan, although Johnson thought differently.
I was so excited when I beat Michael Johnson that I asked him if I could take a photo of us together. But he chased me away. I was quite upset, and it still makes me sad.